Disneyland Paris, one of my favorite places in the whole entire world. So we're going to do a little discovering and see how it differs a little bit from Anaheim. So come on, let's go inside and discover. See you inside. Here we are inside beautiful Disneyland Paris, and we have a beautiful castle. The sun is shining and it's very beautiful here, and the French are so nice. Vive la France!
Yeah.
So I'm sitting down here to have a little bite to eat, and in perfect Disney fashion, of course, we have to have the all-fried special, you know, fries, little petite poulets, which is like little chicken nuggets, and of course, a Coke. And this being Europe, they have both mayonnaise and ketchup for our both fries and chicken nuggets. So bon appetit Disney style. Well, that's Indiana Jones at the Temple of Peril. It's fun, a little rickety, but sure was fun. We even went upside down. I was like, Okay, really cool. Okay, so Big Thunder Mountain here in Paris is fabulous. It's just fabulous. There's a whole little dark section that I don't want to give too much away, but it sure was fun. I give it definitely 5 stars.
Oh, really?
It's quite amazing. It's a beautiful mountain, and it's in this beautiful lagoon here with the 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea submarine. We're going to see if we can go check that out. Very cool. And the mountain itself, you're shot into the mountain. Hopefully a train will come through. It's open so you can see them go into the mountain. And oh, I think it's going to go here. And you'll see it right in there, just a moment or two. Very dark. You go upside down a couple times. I was so not ready for that, so I'm still a little dizzy. There it is. Fun day here at Disneyland Paris, and I've done my shopping and I've eaten all the fun stuff I'm gonna eat today. So we say au revoir to the beautiful park of Disneyland Paris. We sure have had a great time. Thanks for the memories. Bye.